Hello everyone, welcome to SemiCon Talk. Today's topic is CVD, chemical vapor deposition. Let's talk about it. We talked about sputtering, which use physical principle to deposit thin film, and CVD use chemical principle to deposit thin film instead of physical principle. There are many types of CVD, and some of them are MOCVD, metal organic CVD, PECVD, plasma enhanced CVD, and atmosphere enhanced CVD. We can understand CVD better by comparing to PVD. CVD is not a line of sight deposition technology because it use chemical reaction instead of physical reaction like PVD. Line of sight means there is no obstacle on the way of straight path between vapor and deposition source. So, when vapor and deposition source can see each other without any blocking, we can say this situation is line of sight. CVD can deposit material on high aspect ratio hole, and its deposition rate is high. It does not require ultra-high vacuum and can change material composition during deposition. There are three key elements in CVD. First one is vacuum chamber. Vacuum chamber is a type of reactor and provide vacuum environment for chemical reaction of precursor. Second one is precursor. Precursor is material which is used for deposition through chemical reaction. Precursor is decomposed by energy from heat or a combination of heat and plasma for PECVD. Then it is deposited on vapor to make thin film. Third one is heater. Heater provides thermal energy for chemical reaction of precursor, and plasma is used additionally for PECVD. So, PECVD use heater and plasma to provide energy for chemical reaction, and plasma reduce heating temperature of PECVD. CVD machine looks like this at the lab, and it is CVD machine from applied material. Inside of CVD looks like this at the right, and it is PECVD machine from Lam Research. If you look at the inside of PECVD vacuum chamber, we can see plasma like this. This is a typical CVD process step, and we are seeing inside of reactor. Reactor can be a vacuum chamber for production or a tube for laboratory. Step A, mass transport. Reactant gases enter the vacuum chamber by first flow. Step B, gas diffusion. Reactant gases directly diffusing through the boundary layer. Step C, adsorption. Reactant gases adsorb onto the substrate. Step D, gas phase reaction, forming intermediate reactant and byproduct via the gas phase reaction. Step E, heterogeneous reaction, take place surface diffusion and heterogeneous reactions on the surface of substrate, then form thin film. Step F, desorption and mass transport. Byproduct and unreacted species are desorbed from the surface and forced out of the reactor as exhaust. For silicon dioxide deposition in PECVD, we have silane gas and oxygen gas. With energy from heat and plasma, silane and oxygen gas turn into solid silicon dioxide film and hydrogen gas. So, silicon dioxide deposition is made. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye-bye!